LeBron James, never short on confidence, congratulated himself for reaching 30,000 career NBA points on Tuesday before he actually reached the milestone. A post on James's Instagram account that included a photo of a young James in his high school uniform starts. Wanna be one of the first to congratulate you on this achievement tonight that you'll reach, quote, because he's 7 points shy of the mark and felt compelled to congratulate himself in the first place. James received some blowback for the move ahead of Tuesday night's game between the Cleveland Cavaliers and San Antonio Spurs. One user responded to his post, find someone who loves you as much as LeBron loves LeBron. Quote, the last time James failed to score 7 points in a regular season game was Dec. 29, 2004. During his second season in the league, he scored at least 10 in 836 consecutive games, the second longest streak in NBA history. He's averaging 26.8 points per game. James added, only a handful has reached seen it too, and while I know it's never been a goal of yours from the beginning, please try to take a moment for yourself on how you've done it. Quote, when he does reach 30,000, James will join Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Karl Malone, Kobe Bryant, Michael Jordan, Will Chamberlain and Dirk Nowitzki in the club. He'll be the youngest to achieve the mark. So it's fitting that James concluded, congrats again, young king. Quote,